Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Must click on bell icon.
Have you ever had a tiny white spot on face? Do you feel embarrassed for those spots? These white spots are very annoying. According to the research reports, these white spots appear on your face due to many reasons such as genetic reasons, chemical reactions, oxidative stress, or viral causes. You can have white spots on face from sun. These white spots, medically termed as vitiligo, can be treated at the early stage. If you are having the sudden outbreak of the white spots, then consider treating them naturally with some available home remedies. Following are 6 ways to get rid of white spots on face. 1. Honey. Honey has antibacterial and antifungal properties and it is normally used for the healthy skin. To treat the white spots, wash your face and pat it dry. Then you can directly apply the honey on the white spots and allow it to absorb into the skin. Clean your face with water after 30 minutes. Follow this practice once in a day for a couple of weeks. You can also make a paste of 2 tablespoons of the honey, 1 teaspoon of the rice, turmeric, and sandalwood powder. Apply the paste on the affected skin, leave it for 10 minutes. Then wash it with water. Follow this practice once in every alternative day for a month. 2. Turmeric. Turmeric has healing properties. For the treatment, take 5 teaspoons of the turmeric powder and add it in 1 cup of mustard oil. Apply this paste directly on the affected skin. Practice this treatment twice in a day for a year. You can also make a paste of neem leaves and turmeric and apply it on the affected skin. 3. Copper. Copper is also very effective to cure the white spots on the face. You can simply pour the drinking water in a copper vessel and allow it sit overnight at the room temperature. You can drink this water in the morning. Drink it in the empty stomach. Follow this practice once in a day until the symptoms are gone completely. This water will help the production of the pigmentation that will ultimately cure the white spots. 4. Ginger. One of the best remedy to get rid of the white spots is ginger juice. It will help the blood circulation. For the treatment, make a juice of ginger, lemon juice, and water and consume it twice in a day for a couple of weeks. You can also apply the ginger paste directly on the affected skin. Follow this practice once in a day for a few weeks. You can have the extracts of large ginger roots with a handful of fresh mint leaves and water. Drink this juice once for a couple of weeks. 5. Neem. Neem is useful for skin problems and infections. To treat the white spots, you can mix 1 teaspoon of the neem powder that includes leaves, flower, and fruits, with water, and consume it on a daily basis for a couple of weeks. It will help to reduce the autoimmune disorders of your skin. You can also make a neem paste and apply it directly on the affected skin. You can also drink neem juice daily on a regular basis for a couple of months. It will speed up the healing process. 6. Basil. Holy basil has many health benefits. You can directly apply the paste of the basil leaves on your white spots. For the better result, you can boil it with turmeric and water. Cool down the water to the room temperature and then apply it on the skin with a cotton ball. Follow this practice twice in a day for a couple of weeks. Additional tips. Follow a proper diet. Include green tea, ginger, garlic, turmeric powder, black pepper, olive oil, cabbage, dried beans, chickpeas, and walnuts in your diet. Avoid non-vegetarian foods, especially seafood and red meat. Wash your face regularly to keep it hydrated. Avoid using the soaps that have chemicals. Use a scrub to remove the dead skin cells regularly. All the above remedies are effective on the white spots of your face. Try any of them to get rid of the white spots. But if it is still persistent after applying the home remedies, then take the medical help.